Bro, are you gonna buy a bigger turbo for Evo?
I ain't mad at that.
I'm gonna $7,000. I'm gonna build that shit up, and then I'm gonna blacklist every fucking.
Where's your suit? No, why do you come matching?
No, he's a star.
You like that? That sound is
down. Oh, when they're down, lower.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might lower it because it's better. It's better. Better control.
Better my hit shift.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he gave you a shout out, Larry. How you feeling today?
You know,
I've seen you suited like that.
Yeah, I feel great, man. You know, the young man has put in a lot of work. Him and Coach Bullet have really done their thing, man. So, you know, I'm happy to be part of the team. And them accept me. You know, he's really put in a lot of work. He started pre-camp early, so it wasn't a thing where he just like I'm just for the fight. No. He was preparing for this, not only physically but mentally.
Your prediction?
Oh, this fight's going to end in a knockout. Absolutely. Listen, you got two guys, who both have bricks in their hands. Two guys who have a sincere dislike for one another. So when you got that kind of formula together, you can guarantee this isn't going to go to distance. One of these guys is going to get put down. That's the only way it can happen. And Rolly has already said it. That's the only way it's going to end. Either he's going to get put down or I'm going to get put down. So I'm going to put him down because he understands. And it's going to, you got two guys also, in my opinion, at 135 that hit and walk around like heavyweights. I mean, Deontay Wilder power.
Yeah, he's 14-0-12 knockouts, Tank 26-0-24 knockouts. What's it like working with Rolly? Second camp, third camp together?
I think like my fourth or fifth camp. I've been with him 2 years.
Yeah.
And so it's been great because I've been able to see him grow. I've been able to see him develop. He's become more of a professional in what he does. He carries himself more like a professional in training. So he's great. He does all the work. He never complains. And so, I mean, who wouldn't want that as a trainer, right?
Tell everybody where to follow you.
Hey, you guys follow me at Coach Larry Wade at Instagram, Coach Larry Wade at Facebook, Coach Larry Wade at Twitter. Come over and check me out.
There you have it. Thank you so much. One of the best, if not the best in the business, Coach Larry Wade.
Thank you so much.